you'd have to buy this many Atari computers for $899 each to get the same built-in memory as this many Commodore 64s for under $600.